Jacob, and today I'm going to teach you a new experiment. For this experiment is going to show you air, wherever space is there air will be. Then for this air pressure experiment, you need a balloon and a bottle. First, take your balloon, put it inside the bottle.